So this is now an unmolding.
Every so often I'm going to keep drilling and re-tapping holes in, because the threads get, with the mold can being heated up and down, destroys the threads, so eventually I've got to drill another whole set of holes.
And what material do you use for the molds?
This is a resin,
low
temperature resin, but we also use a vulcanized rubber, which is in this one. So we use a this is the fun bit. Sometimes the molds can stick in the mold can. This, it's got a blunt end on it, so that if I need to push figures out, I'm not going to damage the mould by sticking something sharp into it. So I'm just gently because these are very small, it's going to one of the reasons for using low temp with these, because the figures are so small.